Good morning, students. Let's learn algebraic expression. Expressions with variable. Now, what is variable? Variable is a letter. Variable is a letter. It does not have the fixed value. And what is constant? Constant is a number. Constant is a number. Its value does not change. Okay, its value does not change. Already I have explained. What is algebraic expression? An algebraic expression is a combination of variable and constant with basic mathematic operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, now what I say, algebraic expression means what it is? Combination of variable means letter, and constant means number. Okay, with basic mathematic operation. Now which are basic mathematic operation? Plus means addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. See, now here I took one variable and one constant, means one number. Okay, now four basic operations. So what we can make? Now x plus 3, this is algebraic expression. This is called algebraic expression, because now what is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression is an expression which has variable and constant with basic four operation: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. It is combination of variable and constant with four basic operation. Now see, here I have shown x plus 3. I can show x minus 3. Okay, then x multiplied by 3 means 3x. See, x multiplied by 3 means 3x. Then x upon 3 means divided, x upon 3. Okay, so these are the algebraic expression. So these are the algebraic expression. Means it has variable and constant with four basic operations. Okay, with basic operations. Okay, now x plus 3 also expression. X minus 3 is also expression. X multiplied by 3, this is also an expression. X upon 3, this is also algebraic expression. Okay, so these are the algebraic expression. Okay, now suppose if I will take 2 plus 2 2 plus 3, is it algebraic expression? No. What is algebraic expression? It is combination of variable and constant with basic mathematics operation. Okay, what is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression is combination of variable and constant, means letter and number, with basic mathematics operations. Then it may be addition, it may be subtraction, it may be multiplication, it may be division. Okay, so now you understood what is algebraic expression. An algebraic expression is a combination of variable and constant with basic mathematics operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, let's learn now translating algebraic expression into language. Okay, means it make easy to make it into language. Okay, translating algebraic expression into language, or suppose language is given, we have to translate into algebraic expression. Now see, these are the buzzword, means it make easy. If you will use these words, it make easy to translate into expression, or expression translate into words. Okay, now see here, name of operation and these are the buzzword. Now in addition what we are using? Add, sum, increase by, more than. Okay, these are the words that we are using for in addition. Now when we apply in this example, that time I will explain you. Okay, now see, in subtraction which words we are using? Subtracted from. less than, difference. Okay. In multiplication, which words using times? Multiply by, product of, twice. Twice means two times a number means 2x. Twice, okay. Thrice or triple means 3x. Four times. See, two times or twice means same. Two times a number and twice. Twice means 2x. Okay. Four times means 4 into x, etc. Five times means 5 into x. Okay. Then in division, which words we are using? Divided by, quotient. Any fraction we are using for division. And equality. Okay. Sum of a number and 3 is 5. Is it kept? Sum of a number. A number means the number which we don't know, we consider x. Okay. Sum of a number. See, here I will write. Sum of a number.
So
सो थ्री टाइम्स अ नंबर, थ्री टाइम्स अ नंबर, सी थ्री टाइम्स अ नंबर, अ नंबर, नंबर आई डोंट नो, सो आई विल राइट हियर एक्स. सो थ्री टाइम्स अ नंबर मींस थ्री मल्टीपल बाय एक्स, थ्री मल्टीपल बाय एक्स मींस थ्री एक्स. सो व्हाट विल कम थ्री टाइम्स अ नंबर, थ्री एक्स. डिक्रीज बाय सिक्स, नाउ डिक्रीज बाय व्हेन इट विल कम, सी नाउ इन दिस सेंटेंस टू ऑपरेशंस आर गिवन हियर, वन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिक्रीज बाय के मींस सबट्रैक्शन आल्सो इट केम. ओके, टू ऑपरेशंस आर देयर, सी थ्री टाइम्स, थ्री टाइम्स means multiplication is also given and decrease by means subtraction is also given. So here what we have to do, first 3 times a number, so 3x decrease by 6, decrease by, now decrease by, for that which word it is used, subtraction. So here subtract 3x minus 6, 3x minus 6. So similarly it will come for division also. Okay, means these way sentences may come for the division. Okay, so you should know to solve. So for that this you have to read. Okay, read 5 times this chart. For addition which words are used, for subtraction which words are used, for multiplication which words are used here, these are the buzzwords. Okay, for division which words are used, and for equality which words are. So these words will come in this set, in this algebraic expression, and it is asked to form an equation, at that time it make easy. So these words you should know, for addition which words are used, for subtraction which words are used, for multiplication, for division, for equality. So it make easy to form equation, it make easy to set up the equation. Okay, let's solve now. Let's practice 7.3. In that question number 1, which of the following are algebraic expressions and which are not? Means these are the given questions, and in these we have to find which are the algebraic expressions and which are not. Now what is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression means the combination of constant and variable with basic mathematical operations. Okay, combination of variable and constant with basic mathematical operation. Now in this first one, see, variable is also there, constant is also there. Variable means letter and constant means number. Okay, and basic operation here given addition. So this is an, so this is algebraic expression. So this is the algebraic expression or not? Yes, this is algebraic expression. So write S, or you can write this is algebraic expression. See, I will just tick mark also for if it is there or not. Okay, so this is algebraic expression. Now in second one example, see, 7 plus 12 multiplied by 5. Here basic operations are there, constant is also there, but in this given example variable is not given. So this is not algebraic expression. Understood why this is not algebraic expression? Because in this variable is not given, it is given number, operations are also given, but variable is not given. So this is not algebraic expression. So write here no, or you can write this is not algebraic expression. Now in next one example, see, 7 multiplied by into bracket 6 minus 2. Now in this given example also basic operations are given, yes, constant means numbers are given, yes, but variable is given, no. What is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression means it is combination of variable and constant with basic mathematical operations. So in this, this is also no income. This is not base algebraic expression. Okay, now in this fourth one, in this fourth one example, see, 5 constant is also given, variable is also given, and basic operations are also given. Now here subtraction is given as well as here in C3P means it is multiplied. So basic operations are also given. So this is algebraic expression. So here it will come. Yes. So this is this. This is algebraic expression. Okay. Now 6. Here only constant is given. Okay. So this is not algebraic expression. So right here no. Okay. Now in this see, sixth one example. Now in this sixth one example 3x. Now 3 means constant. It is number and x is variable. 3 is constant and x is variable. Okay, means number and variable both are there. Now you will say, madam, your basic operation is not given. It is given 3x. See here, there is no sign between number and variable. Then it is multiplication sign is given. So 3x. So this is algebraic expression. So this is algebraic expression or not? Yes. Okay. See, 3 multiplied by x means only 3x means this is algebraic expression. Understood? Now next example. In this example, see basic. See numbers are given. Means constant are given. Multiplication here, subtraction here, subtraction in this bracket, multiplication and variable is also given. So this is also algebraic expression. So tick mark and write here. Yes, or you can write this is this algebraic expression. Okay. Now in 8th one example, see basic operation is given, constant is given, but variable is given? No. So this is not algebraic expression. So write here no. This is not algebraic expression. Let's solve question number 2. Identify the operations. Addition, subtraction, division, multiplication. In forming the following expressions and tell how the expression have been formed and write each as a phrase. Okay, means each this expression you have to write in words. Okay, now first what it is given, identify the operation. Now let's identify the operation. Now what it is given, P plus 2. So which operation is here? Addition. Okay, so which operation is here? Addition. So right here, addition. And we have to write phrase also for this. What it is given after that, in forming the following expression and tell how the expression have been formed and write each as a phrase. Means this we have to write in as a phrase. Okay. See here. Now P plus 2. Now which words are there for addition? More than, added to. So you can write 2 is added to P. These also you can write. Okay. 2 more than P. See here I am writing 2 more than P. 2 more than P. Or you can write 2 is added to P. 2 is added to P. Okay. So whatever words in addition it was given, that you have to keep in mind. Okay. So it helps you to write this phrase. Okay. Now 18y. 18y. 18y means 18 multiplied by y. 18y means 18 multiplied by y. Means which operation is here? Multiplication. Which operation is given here? Multiplication. So what we can write here? What we can write here? 18 times y. See, 18 multiplied by y. Also we can write 18 times y. Also we can write. See here I will write multiplied by y, that you know already. So here I will write 18. See, phrase I will write here. 18. With arrow I will show the phrases. Okay. 18 times y. 18 times y. so. Okay, so it is up to you. Will say which phrase you will use here. I have used 18 times why. Now this is your third one. Z upon 5, or we can say Z divided by 5. So which operation is here? Division. Which operation is here? Division. Okay, now this is division. So how can we write this? See, this we can write this way also. Z upon 5 means, see, here variable is C. Z. So here it may come constant 1. So 1/5 into Z. See, Z upon 5. See, here which operation is given? Division. Okay, Z divided by 5. Z upon 5. Okay, so what we can do? Z upon 5. Z upon 5. Z upon 5 can be written like this also. 1/5 of Z. 1/5 of Z. Why 1/5 of Z? See here. 1 upon 5 of means multiplied Z. Z into 1. Z upon 5 only we are getting or not? Z upon 5 only we are getting or not here? See, 1/5 of Z. 1/5 of Z. See, this is variable. Z is variable. Here there is no number, means 1 it is. So 1 it is given. So 1 into Z means Z only. So 1/5 of Z. So which sentence will come here? 1/5 of Z. So which sentence will come here? 1/5 of Z. So write here 1/5 of Z. Okay, 1/5 of Z. Or you can write Z divided by 5 also correct. No problem. But you should know this, so I have shown by this way. Okay. Now 8Z. 8Z. See, number and variable. See, constant and variable. So in between no sign is multiplication sign. Means 8 multiplied by Z. It is 8 multiplied by Z. So which operation is here? Multiplication. So which operation is here? Multiplication. Okay? Multiplication. Now how to write this? 8 times Z. See, 8Z means 8 multiplied by Z. So 8 times Z. We can write 8 times Z. So write here phrase 8 times Z. Okay, now let's see fifth one example. Now see in this 5y plus 18. Now if you will see in this, two operations are given. See, 5y means 5 multiplied by y and plus 18. 5y means 5 multiplied by y plus 18. So how many operations are here? Two operations are given, which are that? Multiplication and addition. So write here multiplication and addition. Multiplication and addition. Okay, now how to write the phrase plus 18 now? So what we can write? More than 18, more than plus 18 k. So 18 more than 5 times a y. 18 more than, see, multiplication as well as addition it is given. See, 5 into y plus 18. So 18, it is plus given. So 18 more than 5 times y. 5 times y. See, 5 multiplied मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड एडिशन बोथ ऑपरेशंस आर देयर. ओके, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड एडिशन. नाउ सी इज 5 इज एडेड, 5 इज एडेड, सो राइट हियर 5 इज less than x.